שדה מתי אם שח חזרתי הבדימה תפילת היוגב נשמע שדה מתי חפתת אלה למשך המאוך חמה לפני קוצר שחה שחה כמה בטעת רב חרמש קל על יונף אלה בטעת רב חרמש קל על יונף אלה על יונף יונף אל על יונף 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 אל
Yeah. space, although you cannot pin it down, and has the quality of infinity. There's no way of talking about space, because it has no color, it has no weight. You can't cut it.
What you have to think about
is time. You can't
possibly
chop it into pieces.
Time and space.
And yet,
mixed with speed.
At the same time, you cannot differentiate
across this huge amount of space
from solids
without just being completely destroyed. Because I mean, there's got to be a lot of debris out there.
Come to another important point.
Looking at it at this point, it would take some sort of
solid and space
anywhere. I mean, Mars
in a secret
what, 5 years or something. When we're traveling at high speeds, time is going to be going slower.
Actually,
for us than it is for the rest of the universe.
Thank you. Oh. I don't have a whole lot of time.
Well, look, let's begin by finding out whether you're using this line properly or not.
Eric said you are.